baseball bat on part two of what's in a baseball bag. Full malfunction, so we have to do a part two on it. So yeah, now I got my Wilson glove. This is a ripped glove, I know. Don't make fun of me. So what I use it is, the ball gets in my pocket. Sometimes I have a tendency to get the ball lost in the pocket. So what this does is, it's helping me get the ball out of my pocket really quick. And yeah, I love this glove. It was my first ever glove. And now, this is my Adidas First Baseman's Mitt. I love this glove. This is so nice. I really love it. It's amazing. I love it. Now I got my helmet and some of my big guards. So now I have my Nike elbow guard. Really like this, guys. This is really comfortable. It's really nice. And yeah, I love this so much. This is really nice. I take this over an Eagle Shield, which I've made my own elbow guards, which are in here right now in my bag. I have my ankle guard. This is a Franklin one. I like this a lot. Really good. It's my helmet. I'm gonna get a Boomba one for Christmas with the C flap. I want to. I don't know. This. I have some cushion there. I don't know why I just did that. And yeah, I love these. That, I should say. And it's just a real baseball, 5 pounds, nothing special about that one. It's white. All baseballs are white usually. Now I have my glasses right there. They're neon. They're not custom done in the store. Now I got my Oakleys, easier for batting. And then I keep the glasses in here because there's padding right there. That's like soft in there. And yeah. Here. I need to get some more gum, which it must have just emptied out. Let's see, is it in here? Yeah, there's some trash. Okay, wait. Just keep that there. I got my game batting gloves, one batting glove, number two in my batting glove. These are Franklin, really nice. They're pros. And then a Franklin pro hitter, just like. Which my batting stuff, I guess, Franklin. Gonna get new batting gloves though, so. These are really, I really like this. It limits the hole right here. Limits it! Whoa! Shields. I made this. This I just use when I'm hitting. I to put my shoulder in. Really like this, and sometimes wear it not that much though. I'll do this side I guess first. I have another custom Evo shield that I made and I got my number and last name on it. I really like this. This is big. And now I have my Evo shield sleeve. I like that. A sleeve with a guard on it, I guess. I got some padding, foam padding, whatever you want to call it. Another sleeve, that's a Dodger sleeve. A black sleeve. Baseball. I love this. This is really nice. It's 15 pounds. These are 10 pounds both together. Each one is 5 pounds. And yeah, this has really helped my arm a lot. Thank you guys so much for watching. Listening to this baseball bag video. And yeah, bye.